I do it well. It has been a long day. The work had really been rough. About 7 o'clock, I felt that I had had enough. I checked into a room at the first hotel I saw. As I walked to the room, I started feeling the pain down deep inside. That said, life wasn't the same. As I got to the room, I opened up the door. I saw the Bible in the room. It was lying on the table. I tried to look the other way. Someone with tender loving care, I take the time to place the Bible there.
Place the Bible there.
Someone with souls like me, times of me might see the Bible in the room. Leaning down through the hall, I glanced at one of the rooms. It was then that I saw a hotel maid with the Bible in her hand. She was bowing her head, her lips were whispering a prayer. Then she looked toward the door and saw me standing there. Then with tears in my eyes, I then said to her, yes, I saw the Bible in the room. Saw where you laid it on the table. I tried to look the other way. The Bible in the room. Yes, I.